India put up a brave fight against Great Britain but lost 3-4 at the Tokyo Olympics 2020. India was fighting for the bronze. Great Britain opened the match with 2 goals. Gurjeet Kaur scored 2 goals from 2 penalty corners to help India fight back and level the scores. Vandana Kataria then made it 3 for India as the match went into half-time. Another turning point came in the third quarter when English skipper Holly Pearn-Webb scored the equaliser for Great Britain. Grace Balston scored the all-important fourth goal in the intense match, leaving India trailing 3-4. This sealed the match as India could not turn around the fight. In today's match, Gurjeet Kaur scored 2 crucial goals for India in her inimitable drag flick style. She owes this technique to her roots in her village of Miadi Kalan, situated 14 kilometers away from the India-Pakistan border in Amritsar. The 25-year-old from Punjab is credited with bringing the 1-0 quarterfinal win over Australia. Kaur had humble beginnings. She went to school along with her elder sister, a school which was 13 kilometers away. Their father would ferry them on a cycle and wait until they were free to bring them home. Later, at a boarding school famous for women's hockey in Kairon, Gurjeet discovered her passion for hockey and quickly became skilled at it, earning a place in the government wing of the school. Gurjeet got her first shot at playing for the country when she was called for the senior national camp in 2014. However, it was only in 2017 that she became a permanent member of the Indian women's hockey team. Kaur first came into the spotlight at the 2017 Asia Cup. She emerged as the most successful goal scorer of the Indian team in the 2018 Hockey World Cup with 8 goals. It's a proud moment for us to see our daughter scoring the crucial goals in the match. We will only pray for the team to bring the medal home. Jo bole so nihal sat sri akal, Gurjeet's brother Gurcharan Singh had said during the match. Even though India failed to bring the medal home, we congratulate them for putting up a brave fight.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.